Well, it's time for our second cut of hay. I probably should have done this a couple weeks ago, to be honest, but I was kind of hoping it would fill out, but it hasn't. So right now I'm gonna fill up this bad boy, check the greaser and oil and antifreeze. So here we go. Everything is oiled and greased up, so here we go. We're gonna start cutting some second cut hay. Also, this thing freewheels so bad that this will be running with the PTO off, but we'll get that fixed eventually, right? haze dry and ready to go after my dad raked it yesterday, just so that the other side could get some sun because it was still a little wet. The baler here is all greased up and it's ready to go. Hopefully this old machine decides not to fight me for the first few bales like it usually does. So